So, my mom is posting the DVDs.
Don't do that.
Posting the DVDs. So, dog's sleeping. You can see over there. So, yeah, they'll work 100%. 100%. Alright, so today I'm gonna do a vlog kind of thing. I don't know, it's like my second video. Alright, so I'm gonna do the gaming room update. You know, I keep doing them, but it's way more cleaner, you know. Before I show you, I'm gonna show you outside here because it's literally raining. You can see it's raining. Oh, my finger. Yeah. So we're gonna start. So I'm gonna start. So once again, you go up the stairs, and so we start over here. So here we have it's kind of like a display. This is like kind of like a little display area. Everything on display. So first things first over here. You guys remember these. I don't know if you really saw these, but these were just chilling over here. They're just over there. So here are all like the little figurines, like the little, I don't know how you call these, like action figures, whatever the frick you call them. Just like this display area. These are the games that I'm selling. 360 and the Wii games I'm selling. There's a guitar back there for the Guitar Hero and all that stuff. And all the music games. And so here we have an Xbox One and Windows controller, I guess. I posted a video yesterday. Sorry if I haven't posted in a while, my bad. I did a video of this yesterday. I think I posted it yesterday. I'll be unboxing this. The controller's over here. It's actually a pretty cool controller. Doesn't take any batteries. You can see inside it. You can see. But, yeah. Shout out to PDP. Shout out. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Got it from Best Buy. $30. And it says, only for Xbox. So here we have, the box. This is the box for these headphones right here. But I just mixed them up. These are like my regular headphones I use every once in a while. You know. This is the box. The black web for these teal, like these blue ones. Then coming up down here, we have the Xbox One S box that I unboxed this from. Coming up next, we have a Wii starter pack for Skylanders. And here we have a Super Nintendo box, which is over there. So coming up next over here, we have my Wii U. So remember the gamepad was up here, but I moved it down here because it was in the way of my game playing. So that's pretty much I done. Because it was up here, and I couldn't see the TV, it was playing Forza. So, I just moved it down here, and I was like, okay, I have a lot of bit of space, so I might as well put it here. That's that. So, the Wii U is on a stand, because I have to fit my 1S here. Yeah. So, this is the deluxe Wii U edition thing, 32 gigs. That's a SD card, actually. It has, this cord back in. Put it in. Squish it in. Put it in. We actually have a SD card here. So this is my DSi. It has 16 gigs storage. So it's a SanDisk. It's regular. So since the Wii U has an SD card slot, might as well I use this SD card. Let's see, SD card. I'm gonna put it in. Put it back in. No. So. Does it go? No. Oh, wait, damn it. There we go. Coming up next, we have is the Xbox One S. So this thing is a beast. It plays pretty well, actually. It's a good console. It's been good to me lately. I got some brand new at Walmart. Still got the sticker there. I don't know if I'm going to take that off or not. We have connected to the USB port over there. Oh yeah, I love the USB port in the front. So convenient. Here we have the controller that's connected. The one I just showed you. That one over there. It's not. I'm stopping too much. Here we have a DVD player. Randomness, though. Nothing special about this. Oh yeah, the Xbox One S thing over there. So is Xbox One S. So here you have the Super Nintendo down here. I tried to hide the wires. You can see spy cam sees that they're all under there. You can kind of see it. They're really all under there. So I just try to hide them. Yeah. We only have one game. That's Super Mario World. Power's on. On that TV. Now, no, okay, let me just show you something quickly here. Here's Pac-Man. Come with a couple games. Then we got Xbox 360, the arcade one, whatever the fuck you call it. Now, you guys are probably wondering, why the hell do you have two TVs here? Well, because I actually have one, two, three, four consoles. I actually have five, but I'm excluding the DS. But I actually have four video game consoles. And this supports only two HDMIs that display the systems on. So the Wii U and the Xbox One play on this TV. Meanwhile, the 360 arcade and the Super Nintendo play on this screen. And the Pac-Man. Because, you know, this is an old TV, you can see. Back, I'll show you the back. I don't know if you can see it very well. You can see September 2006. I don't know if you can see it right there. I don't know if you saw it, but it says September 2006. So, it's a pretty old TV. So, here we have a Sony Bravia TV. It's a regular TV, it's 1080p TV, you know, it's basic. And then this Panasonic TV is like 720p ish. Plus, actually, the 360 game is pretty good on this. The Xbox One, I have connected to Xbox Live, but this guy I don't, because it has to update my security, but I don't know why this one, I don't know, it's confusing. I'm using my dad's account, my Microsoft account for this, so, yeah. Xbox One's been good to me, though, it's been good. Here we have just a regular storage area where you keep all the crappy stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna open it. Yeah, it's the VHS. Yeah. It's weird. Camera there. Bunch of random stuff. Camera there. Panasonic TV 720p, I just showed you. Yeah, radio. It's unplugged because I have the Super Nintendo power thing connected, so whatever. That wire over there on the top is the power cord for the Panasonic TV. I actually got this from my basement. It was just chilling there, so I was like, okay, I'll just bring it up here to, you know. Alright, here we have all the games. So, these are basically all my games I have. So, from Wii to Xbox, pretty much. A bunch of Wii games, you know. Game stacked. And the Wii U's are under the Wii U, under the Wii games. Here we have some original Xbox games. And now, really? Now I'm thinking of putting. Now this is the power cord for that old school radio. I did a review on that like what 6-7 months ago. It was weird. I had to rush it. I had to go somewhere or something that day. But whatever. Just put it there. Just keep it there. Now here I'm probably gonna put my controllers. Cause the ones that don't fit, like the main ones I use, like the main ones, cause that they don't fit in that the first bin over there has all my controllers, so I'll just put the leftovers in there. Whatever. There used to be my Wii games, because I have Wii U, backwards compatible, whatever. So here we have the Xbox One case. Now you're probably wondering, why is there 360 games here? Because I want all my Forzas to be together. Forza Horizon 3, Forza Horizon 2. I just wanted the Xbox for Forza Horizon 3 and Need for Speed Payback. But kind of, not really. It's just, that's Forza Horizon 3 right there. That's Forza Horizon 1, Horizon 2. Okay, so these are the games that I have. Forza Motorsport 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and Horizon 1, 2, and 3. I'm just missing Motorsport 6 and 7 that I complete my whole entire collection of Forza games. Now, but this is the main Xbox. Really? These are the main bin for Xbox One games. But yeah. Now these are all my 360 games. They go all the way, like literally down there. Let's see. Call of Duty and yeah, whatever. I'm selling some on Kijiji, so go check it out. The other games over there you just saw selling Kijiji. Now this is where it gets a little bit weird because okay, so this is my Xbox One controller. I came with the Xbox One. It's the upgraded one. I kinda got ripped off on the Xbox One because it didn't come with a headset. And did come with the second controller. Usually consoles come with a second controller and a headset. The original Xbox One came with it, but I don't know. Once again, it takes AA batteries, which is goddamn annoying. Great, I'm using some great values. And guys, comment down below, does your Xbox One controllers drain very quickly? Because controllers, like, they drain, like, 4 days? Gone. Like, they're drained. So... And here we have the main Xbox 360 controller. This is like the mint one. I have another one that like the analog systems are screwed up, you know. But yeah, this is like this one works perfectly fine and takes double A's. I can open it. Now, so this is like inside whatever kind of peak the motherboard. Now, if it has, like, this sticker on it, like, this sticker right there, that means that it's never been opened before, so the controller's never been opened up. So I actually got a pretty good deal on the 360. I got, like, 30 games on it. I got, like, 4 controllers. I got a headset. I actually got a good deal on the 360. Yeah, Pokemon cards and stuff. Here we have all the so the controllers, the Skylander ports to the Xbox 360 Kinect. And there's my DVD delivery, yay.
Thanks.
See what happens with Gigi. Go check out the DVDs. Yeah. But yeah. This is basically the gaming room. 2018. Well, actually like August. Because July's basically finished already. Now, I was thinking to put all these on here. Because, like, you know, that's... So you come up here, there's like a big wall over here. And then it goes up, because this is a high room. There's actually stairs here. So I was thinking, there's like a wall here. I was thinking to put some... I want to put something here so bad. The plant over there is hanging. You can see... And there's a thing over there, I don't know what the hell. And that's the back of the TV. 360 power cord. And thank God the one else doesn't have a power brick. Yeah. Anyway guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like and subscribe and I'll see you next time. Furious Boy 101.